Spirit. Amen. Soul and the body, for hearing of faith, for following your footsteps. Back your hands. Your hands who've made and fashioned me. Whoever wishes to come after me, let him take up his cross and follow me. Blessed to you, whose transgressions forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed to you, whose transgressions forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed to you, whose transgressions forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed is the man unto whom the Lord imputes no sin, and whose spirit there is no guile. When I kept silence, my bones waxed old through my roaring all the day long. For day and night your hand was heavy upon me. My moisture stirred into the drought of summer. I acknowledged my sin unto you, and my unrighteousness have I hid. I said, I will confess my sins to the Lord, and forgive the iniquity of my sin. For this shall ever show everyone that God that is godly pray unto you in a time when you may be found. Surely in the floods of great water they shall come nigh unto him. You are my hiding place. You shall preserve me from trouble. You shall compass me about with songs of deliverance. I will instruct you and teach you in the way that you shall go. I will guide you with mine eye. Be not as the horse or as the mule, which have no understanding, whose mouth must be held with a bit and a bridle. Let them come near you. Many sorrows shall be to the wicked, but he who trusts in the Lord shall have mercy, compass him about, and be glad in the Lord, and rejoice in the righteousness, and shout for joy, that you may be upright in heart. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Bless you, Lord God Almighty, the source of good things, the Son of righteousness, who brings life and salvation to those in darkness, and the appearance of your only begotten Son and our God. You gave unto us, unworthy as we are, the blessed purification, holy baptism, divine sanctification through life and chrismation. You also now have been gracious to regenerate your newly illumined servant by water and the Spirit. Grant to him the forgiveness of his sins, both voluntary and involuntary. Compassionate Master, King of all, grant him also the seal of the gift of the Holy and all-powerful and worshipful Spirit, in communion with the Holy Body and sacred blood of your Christ. Guard him with your sanctification, confirm him in the Orthodox faith. Deliver him from the evil one and all the machinations. Through whom your saving grace keep his soul in purity and righteousness, so that by pleasing you with every word and deed, he may become a son of an heir of your heavenly kingdom. For you are a God of mercy and salvation. To you we ascribe glory, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Back your chin. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Back your hands. The seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. In your hands. Seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. Seal of the gift of the Holy Spirit. The servant of God is vested with the garment of righteousness in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.